So you're going to hold on tight?
Oh, very tight.
Because you never can tell how they're going to drive here in Leisure World.
They hold on tight.
Okay, very good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
When day will it be on?
Next month. Okay, we're going to talk to the young people in this place. Wow, let me look at those sunglasses. Okay, what's your name with the sunglasses?
I'm Linda Barisoff. This is my husband, Bob.
Okay, Glenda.
Linda.
Linda? Linda and Bob. Okay.
God bless America.
This is our daughter, Terry, and our grandson, Sean. Sean, okay. Where are you?
Okay, we're going to talk to them. I'm going to go around.
Okay. Happy 4th of July.
Thanks for the 4th of July.
Say hi.
Hello.
Hi.
So who are we talking to here?
This is Sean Patrick.
Patrick?
Sean.
Sean. Okay, this camera's hard of hearing. And what's your name, ma'am?
Terry.
Yes. Okay, great. Hold on real
this
tight.
This is my nephew.
Oh, your nephew.
He's 2 years old.
Okay, very good. He's going to have fun.
Blow your horn for him. Blow it. Blow
can
horn.
You blow the horn?
Go on, blow it hard. Hard.
Blow. No, blow harder.
Harder. Ah! There it is. Oh, wow.
I'm going to get you on this side.
It's not rolled anymore, man.
Richard.
Okay, we need to talk to this guy here with this gun horn right here. Oh, what is it?
It's a bubble gun.
It's a bubble gun. Creator. Bubble gun. Very good, very good. Okay, so who are we talking to?
Richard and Linda.
Richard and Linda.
Yeah.
Okay, this is hard of hearing, so that's where you have to yell.
Richard and Linda.
Okay, looks like they're going to start. We better get going.
Before they get away from me, now my wife is positioned outside by clubhouse number 2. Let's see if she can catch some of the action as it goes by, and then we'll mix in our shots as well. Wait for the parade to return. Let's talk to some people and see what their comments are.
Hi, I'm Pat Sellers, and I'm here for the first parade, and it's wonderful.
I'm Myrtle Stone, and it's wild and exciting.
Yeah. I'm Juanita Lyle, and I love every minute of it. It was great.
and Bernie Loader, and they all took my material, but it was great.
Okay, thank you, ladies.
You're welcome.
Bye. Okay, what's your name?
Carol Gregorick.
Carol.
Happy 4th of July.
Okay, so what happened? You didn't make it back with your own rig that you took off.
Actually, the battery went dead. But we did.
It was with the spaghetti, that's it.
And we got the spaghetti.
Spaghetti and meatballs, ready to go.
Okay, so what happened, Frank?
Oh, we got halfway, and I knew that if I kept going my old cart, the batteries were just, all right, went like that, all the way down on the needle. Oh, we had a great time.
Okay. I had wine spilled all over me. Yeah. This guy was having a good time waving.
Yeah, and he kept on looking at Lakers.
Okay, wait a minute. Someone's having a phone conversation here, so we got to find out what he's saying.
Okay, come on.
It's censored, Joe.
Well, we can hear you. We can hear you.
I got to go, sweetheart. Joe's recording this and taking a picture. I don't want to know our secrets.
Bye. All right, so tell us the story again.
Tell him, Frank.
Okay, we were driving.
Okay, can you all three get together?
Having fun and yelling out the windows and really having a great time.
And waving to all the people.
And as soon as we got to one turn close to the house, they said, we better go back that way, otherwise we'll never get back.
And we made it just in time.
We made it. So we went home, dropped the car off, we came back together, and we're still waving. Okay.
Yeah.
Playing the music
outside.
And now
we got to go set up for the music. And now we had a party of our own.
And tonight, 6 o'clock, right here, we're going to have dancing from 6 to 9.
Okay, very good.
And doo-wop music, the whole thing. We got the whole thing set up. We'll play it to let the good times roll.
All righty, see you tonight.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, Joe.
Bye.
Thank you, Arella.
I'm going to start with your name.
My name is Mary Greenjack.
Mary?
Mary.
And tell us, you got to see the parade?
I got to see the parade.
And tell us, was it going too fast or too slow?
It was going a little fast, but I was able to see it all. I was at the corner of Pelham and St. Andrews.
Very good. So here we have an eyewitness that they made it all the way to Pelham and St. Andrews. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Mary.
The parade is returning. We can hear some sirens in the background. So let's turn the cameras in that direction and watch.
The parade is returning back to Clubhouse 2.
Thank you.
you talk to the camera?
Oh, sure.
What's your name?
I'm Joanna Manis. I'm in Mutual, too.
Hi, Joanna. It's wonderful.
And we are celebrating the 4th of July because we're going to be 235 years old tomorrow, July 4. God bless America.
God bless America.
Okay, what's your partner's name?
This is Anita Lee, and she is Mrs. Uncle Sam.
Oh, my God.
Hey, how you doing, man?
We're good. Did you get to talk to my husband, Bob?
Not yet. Where is he?
Bob?
Where's that bud?
Can you talk to this gentleman a minute?
Want to tell us about your experience, Bob?
I thought it was a lot of fun. It really grew to more than we expected. It was just a lot of fun.
Okay, now who's the camera talking to?
Bob Barnes.
Bob Barnes.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we just kind of started this thing out as nothing, and it just kind of grew into this. It was a lot of fun. Next
Great.
Year, hopefully we'll do it better.
Great. Thank you, Bob. Talk to one of the participants. How was the parade?
Oh, it was wonderful.
Very good.
Really enjoyed it. Good. A big turnout.
Did you run over anybody?
No.
No? Okay, that's a good part.
I have a lot of people saluting. A lot of fun people.
Okay, and what's your name again?
Sally.
Sally.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Sally.
Uh-huh.
This is the back of Sally's recreational vehicle.
Yes.
Wiki, wiki.
That's Sally right there.
I like that, man. What was the website you have? Fantastic.
What's your name?
I'm Carol Rasmussen.
Carol, and you were in the parade?
Yes, I was.
And the cart lasted all the way through the parade?
Yes, indeed.
Okay, and you're the only one with a Christmas tree in the back?
It's a freedom tree, sir.
Okay, very good.
Look at it. There is no Christmas on it. It is all red, white, and blue.
It's a red, white, and blue
tree.
It's a freedom tree.
Yes.
Okay, I got to repeat everything because it's hard of hearing.
Okay. Okay. That's fine.
Okay. All righty, we'll go to the next guy over here.
Okay.
All right. Okay. So we're going to start with the names. What's the name of this lady over here?
Susan.
Susan.
Uh-huh.
And what's your name?
That's Pete.
Pete?
And Betty.
What is it?
Betty?
Oh, no, wait. Your name, you're Betty, but what is his name?
Pete.
Okay.
Pete and repeat.
Okay, very good.
Got their names.
And let me get a picture of Elvis. And you guys had Elvis with you all the way.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you for taking Elvis on a ride.
Thank you very much. Oh.
Yeah. Got to get Elvis there too and then come back at you guys. Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Did you buy this?
Okay, did you make it all the way?
Yeah, all the way.
All the way. And what was your first name?
Charles.
Yeah.
Polly.
Polly?
Like
the pie shop. Polly shop. Okay. They made it all the way. The veterans of the parade.
Congratulations. You're here.
That's my mom and dad.
Oh, that's mom and dad?
That's mom and dad.
Okay, very good. Okay, so what's your first name?
Helen. Yes.
Okay, and you're from Leisure World?
Absolutely.
So what was your impression of today's parade?
I thought it was wonderful.
Very good.
And colorful and patriotic, everything.
Very good.
I'm pleased and happy, and I'm glad to be here.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't you go away.
We could talk to her. So who again, for the camera, who are we talking to?
It's Bob and Christine Barnes, and we just had a great time at the parade. We had seen a lot of people waving, sitting on the curb. A lot of golf carts participated. It was just a lot of fun.
And how did you get this idea about the parade?
It was just a little silly idea I had. It was going to start out with like 6 carts and a barbecue, and it turned into this. So
he bought Christmas lights in August and said, let's do a Christmas parade. And it's led to a 4th of July parade, and maybe I'm sure we'll be doing another Christmas parade.
Okay, so
it's really been fun.
Okay, you guys are going to be known as the parade couple.
I guess so.
We could be known as worse, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. I'd like to thank everyone for coming to the parade, and they did receive a trophy that was donated by University Trophies in Long Beach, and they came out beautiful, and we're so happy to receive those. Thank you so much.
Let me get a close up.
Bob, who lives here in Leisure World, his son donated these to us. Thank you very much.
Okay, wait, now the son lives here in Leisure World?
No, the Bob, the father.
The Bob, okay, the dad of University Trophy lives here in Leisure World?
Yes.
And so he donated the trophies?
Yes.
Very good. Well, thank you very much, Mr. University Trophy guy.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Mr. University Trophy guy from Long Beach.